I was set to leave for Mangan today. This is my hotel room. I haven't left anything. Fine. Okay. Bye bye, hotel. Thank you very much. Here is my hotel room. It was a nice stay. It was a pretty good stay out here. I'm totally satisfied. I'm recommending you all, if you ever come to Gangtok, then please do visit. Thank you. This is my hotel room. Beautiful view. Thank you. Thank you. Look at this steep, man.
Hello friends, today I am leaving from Gangtok and my destination for today is Mangan, which is approximately 70 km from Gangtok. The distance is not too much, but I've heard that the condition of road is not good. And just look at the beautiful street of Gangtok, man. It's very neat and clean and beautiful at the same time. So enjoy this video. This waterfall is known as Seven Sister Waterfall because this waterfall flows in seven steps. That's why it is known as Seven Sister Waterfall. So I'm gonna stay here and try to capture some view for you guys. I reached Mangan at around 1 p.m. and stayed there for the night. On next day, I applied for permits, and after getting permits, I leave for Thangu village, around 100 km from Mangan. And after reaching Thangu, I stay there for night, and next day I leave for Gurdangmar. I hope you are enjoying the video. Thank you.
Massive! Oh my god! God damn!
Just look how massive this waterfall is. Just look.
reached Lachen. Lachen is at approximately 12,000 feet. First, I was planning to stay here, but later I moved towards Thangu, because if I reach Thangu today, tomorrow it will be easy for me to reach Gurdongmar. The road condition after Lachen is very rough, and it was very tough ride for me. But if you ask me why, I don't have an answer, because the pleasure of bike ride cannot be described in words. It can only feel. Like one said, a ship in harbor is safe, but that is not what ships are built for. Life is either a great adventure or nothing. So it's my humble request, please get out of your home and see something new. The world is beautiful, and when you get out of your home and travel, then you will come to know that how a small place you have occurred this whole world.
Thangu, Thangu. Huh? Huh? Yeah.